I was sent by Paul Webster a book by Lauren Redness, who is a graphic novelist and who tells stories with pictures and words. And what she'd done is she'd decided to tell the story of Marie Curie and radioactivity at the same time. And I thought it was such a bold and brilliant idea. And I think there's something very interesting about going that, you know, that your life plus your life's work and how the two coalesce and how the two are a true biography of who you are. Yeah, well, she lived an incredible life, Marie Curie, and it's interesting. I was asked how I felt about International Women's Day and sort of wanted to swallow up into the ground because who am I to tell anyone about what International Women's Day is about? But there's something very specific about what gender did to Marie Curie and how gender was... And how being able to see the atom, in a new way is so... is so specific and brilliant and I think required a woman to do it.
You talk about the narrative challenges, like you say, of balancing both Marie Curie's story and then the bigger historical journey of radioactivity.
Oh, it was terrifying and it's the hardest thing about the film and it's the reason why the film, was impossible to achieve on the budget that we had. But because that's what Lauren wanted to do and because that was... the true spirit of the book, I felt very determined to make that happen.